Capping a week of extraordinary changes from canceled events to a European travel ban, President Trump is declaring the novel coronavirus a national emergency. The president invoked the Stafford Act, which will free up additional funds in federal aid. The president's move today mobilizes the same kind of aid that's used to respond to natural disasters like hurricanes.
To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency. Two very big words. The action I am taking will open up access to up to $50 billion of, very important and a large amount of money for states and territories and localities in our shared fight against this disease.
The emergency declaration is a major turning point for the president, and states around the country have begun their own battle plans.